Well, just in barely about 20 minutes ago, we called police to get the latest update on last week's shooting at a South Fulton Taco Bell. They tell us the teen suspect, who was an employee there, turned himself in last week and bonded out just yesterday. Police believe he got into an argument with two other teens, and when it escalated, they say he went back inside the store, grabbed an assault rifle, and shot them. The 16 and 17-year-old victims are in stable condition right now.